funny that we're here so early, but we just wanted to get some parking and just no one inside. Empty parking lots. But I've always came early. I always came early in to get a good parking. But this is Kemah. It's Kemah, Texas. Kemah Boardwalk. Okay, so if y'all follow me in, come with me and I will show you the rest. Give you a tour. So we're here, Kemah. And then it started. It's still not open yet. It's still too early. So hopefully this will go away. Move a little further down. It's basically we're at the water, so who knows? Could be all day. But we're here. See the vlogs. Giving you a tour of Kemah Boardwalk. Okay, we're walking in and I knew they are closed. But they should be opening up soon. It was raining hard. I just sit in the car for a while. Nobody's here yet. Celebrities. In the little smokehouse train. I smell the wood. The burnt wood. It smells good. Where they have the concerts, and my cousin, she used to perform here. Yeah, and they have hotels, balconies. I'm going to the restroom. Oh, they also have like a Halloween, just like a theme, a haunted house. Music on here because copyrighted, so I'm showing you real quick the little ponds they have here. I know. That's the entrance. Eva Vlogs and her Kemah chair. I'm trying to vlog everything before it starts raining again, guys. the food is ready arriving, fresh food. See, all the stands are still closed, but you're allowed to walk around. I mean, because there's people even staying here, like in the, what you say, in the rooms, because there's rooms.
And these are stairways to the restaurants. And this, we're walking to the back side. This is all gonna have to be cut out. A boat ride. Those 78 miles per hour winds. Oh, that's the station.
There they are. Nice. Lady Lee. Wow. I want a boat ride. The fishermen, they're coming to shore. I know. I know it's a fishing boat, but it's still a boat. I want a boat ride. Yeah. So all these stations are still closed. It's still early. We got here super early. I think we left our location at 7. I guess we got here around 7:30, 7:45. Somewhere around there. Oh, they have Scooby-Doo. Is that Mario? That's $5 for one day. The area. So what happened to all those other shops where they were selling food? They were right here. I guess it's those right there. See, people are coming out of their rooms or coming from their hotels and coming over here. Got another fishing boat up there. Boat going out. Right here they were selling funnel cakes and I don't know what else, some popcorn and other kinds of foods. I guess they removed it or they have it set up for the day. It's kind of early. We should have stopped at McDonald's, right? she's hungry. I don't blame her, I'm hungry too. We should stop, but it's just like, where are we to get, not getting parking? And then the weather, I knew that there was gonna be rain. But it cleared up, finally cleared up, because we were sitting in the car for a while. It was raining real hard. So finally it just passing through. Guys look pretty good for now anyways, because they said it was gonna be like from 60 to 100%, and then I guess back down to 40%, and then around 7 o'clock it was gonna stop raining until, I guess, until the next day or Monday, I'm not sure. Talking about Monday, most of the people are off of work. So the kid is off of work Monday. And I told her I've been wanting to come out here. And I wanted to vlog for you guys and show you my experiences, what I see, where I'm at, my locations. Enjoy what I am enjoying. This is so peaceful. And I'm so grateful that someone came along and helped us when we were stranded. Yeah, well, if you haven't checked out that video will be uploaded soon. Should be. Well, it's uploaded. It's just on private for now because I have 2 other videos up. Yeah, 2 other videos up that you have not seen. One of them, Nikita was vlogging from her point of view, and it was alive. But mine was from my point of view, and I did most of the vlogging on one of those videos. Well, actually, I do most of everything, all the vlogging, like the background scenes, behind the scenes, and a longer video, and my version, my point of view of everything, on my side. So I hope y'all enjoy those videos and give them a thumbs up, help a girl out. And if you haven't subscribe. We got more to see. So I'll keep vlogging throughout the day. He was just doing a train whistle. I didn't catch that. That's what he's doing? I guess he's making sure the path is clear so the train can come. Boat's coming. I guess they gave boat rides. You can rent them to get a boat ride. Yeah. train. I don't hear it anymore. Probably not coming. But we just saw a cat. Actually, two cats roaming around here. Just watching all the boats go by. So I guess the train never came by. Like a barn. Can't cross yet. I think they're just testing everything out right before opening. It's nice. They would race the boats. They even, oh, it's a real license plate. Like way back in the day. Yeah. They're not open yet. They open at 11. We just heard the roller coaster go. So. And then that's the Iron Eagle. It lifts you up and then lets you go down. I was thinking of trying that one. Not tried it. I haven't tried that one and the roller coaster. I've tried everything else. Oh, they switched out this ride. They put another one. Nikita. That one wasn't here. This one's new. I don't know how new, but it's new. Ferris wheel's always been there. The merry-go-round's always been here. But this one, what is it, hypno-spin? Yeah, this one's new. Cause it was what was in place there before. It was like a, it was like the one that you sit deep in and it spins and then it lifts a little on one side to another. It's like a merry-go-round, but faster. I tried that one already. Yeah. Well, it was turning and I thought it was gonna keep turning. But it stopped. This one's new. Yeah, because it was different. It was totally a different ride. They were probably having too much technical problems with it.
And then you got created it.
Yeah.
Or someday took off and said it.
They're all supposed to do that at the start of the day, test everything out. Because that's what they were doing with the roller coaster. They were running it. So that's what it looks like with no one in it. Yeah, it's right there, around the corner. She wants me to try that one. And film it as we were in it. There you guys. I don't know, would they allow us to do that? Across the tracks. The train. We'll be going over there in a bit. The train's coming around? Yeah, because we're right by the tracks. It's coming from this direction. Thank you. Because they gotta test them all out. All right.
After what happened, all those accidents, they're very cautious now.
They are?
Yeah, because they can get shut down and get sued on top of that.
Oh, like that. About that.
That kid, and they said that there was multiple incidents.
But it wasn't here, guys.
It was in Florida.
It was in Florida.
She's testing out her machine again.
Sure.
They probably had to do a lot of safety measures.
But she play on the machine. You're silly. But it's so hot out, girl.
You said, I'm not gonna look at everybody.
Now everybody's coming.
Everybody lined up.
There's a line.
I told you.
But I'm pretty sure those are the people from the hotel here.
Well, while they're getting their tickets, I'm gonna get in line for some food.
It's raining. Still have puddles.
Oh, 15 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, 15 minutes. To the... That's why the roller coaster started up. It's like a test drive. There's Fury. Way cooler at night. And the kitty, Wonder Wheel, the little kiddos. My babies, they used to ride that one. That's how old this is. Miss your city. Aww. He's talking to you.
Thank you.